in hell. Because they have not believed in the Lord Jesus Christ. Broad is the way that leadeth. Broad is the way that leadeth to destruction. And many go therein. It don't sound like everybody goes to heaven. Because not everybody goes to heaven. And you will not go to heaven without Jesus. You won't make it. Without believing on the Lord Jesus Christ to be saved. You cannot and will not ever get before God without Jesus. For he that has not the Son shall not see life, but the wrath of God. That's now. Abideth upon him. And yet God is long-suffering. He is not willing that any should perish. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
Of the glory of God.
You're going to tell the creator God said, shall never pass away. You're going to pass away one day. And whatever you said, whatever logic you had in your brain will pass away too. Except if you believe in the Lord Jesus Christ to be saved. God doesn't care what you say. God doesn't care what you think. The world. values and pray. It's impossible. The scriptures of God forbid you to get to heaven by being good. When the scriptures say there is none that doeth good. And if you never put your faith in Him, from the Lamb of God, which take away the sin of the world. It's either churn or burn, the old words are. That only Jesus Christ can save your soul. And I'm not talking about a religion. I'm talking about the man, Christ Jesus. I'm talking about the man that suffered and died upon the Spirit. He was buried. And arose again the third day. According to the Scriptures. I'm talking about God manifesting in the flesh. That left his throne to die for your soul. And to be buried. And after 3 days and 3 nights, according to the Scripture, that you are to believe on him to be saved. Jesus Christ was not God. Jesus Christ is God. And Jesus Christ is the only way for you to be saved. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. The glory of God is in Jesus Christ. The mockery of God is you. The creation by the Creator, thinking that you're so much better than the Creator. God is the I am that I am.